click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to watch my new recipes first.